But that's just the beginning. We see exciting opportunities on the horizon, opportunities to unlock new innovation for both gamers and developers alike. The next step change for gamers and developers must deliver true 4K gaming and high fidelity VR. So we've been talking to our friends and asking them what they want to see from us. I'm really excited to share what we've been working on.
When we think about the future of Xbox, we think about removing barriers.
For me and for the fans and for the developers, Xbox has always meant innovation and the latest technology, and delivering the world's most powerful console is something we absolutely want to do.
This is the console that developers asked us to build. They wanted a console that had no boundaries, had no limitations.
And that technology component to us is what we really need to make our vision and our art come alive.
When I saw the specs of this thing, I'm like, wow, I got true to like, they're really going for it. They're not holding anything back.
So we gave the SoC 6 teraflops of computing capability to be able to handle 4K resolutions. Gamers are gonna get the most powerful graphics processor that's been put into a game console to date.
It's gonna make developers happy, it's gonna make gamers happy because they're gonna get a very powerful GPU out of it.
The highest res, the best frame rate, no compromises.
You get 4K gaming, true 4K resolution. I can't wait to see what developers actually do with all that horsepower in the box.
We can render at 60 hertz. We can render fully uncompressed pixels. These are the highest quality pixels that anybody is seeing. And what we're able to do now is bring that to the console player.
My job as a game maker is about immersion. It's about to put you into an experience and let you live that experience. The richer and more accurate those visuals are, the more immersive it is.
And if we can get a lot more performance, and I mean a lot more, like with this, we get to much greater and better game experiences as a result.
We're moving Fallout 4 to VR, and to have a console that can support that at the resolution and speed that we really want, I think it's gonna be magical.
This console is 100% for you guys. We read the articles, we read the reviews. It's the We Heard You console.
So that doesn't mean that we are leaving the original Xbox One behind. Every single thing that we've done for Xbox One will continue to work.
We add to the capabilities of the Xbox One and the Xbox One family without forcing gamers to abandon all the games in the community that they love so much.
These two systems are part of the same family. The games will work on both. The accessories work on both.
But the box we're building is incredible. It's gonna have 8 CPU cores, over 320 gigabytes per second of memory bandwidth, 6 teraflops of GPU power. It's a monster.